Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, and for today I'm going to be showing you how to make a little game. Like, you see how like a computer? Well, look. Like, take that off, this is on the floor, oh jeez. Just gotta build that again. And then, oh, jeez, I broke it more. Don't worry about that. Take off the screen. Put your things back off. I keep saying things wrong. I'm supposed to say them right. So you got this, get this, and then right there, we'll turn into a video game. I just gotta put everything back. And be careful because your pieces are pretty sure gonna break. And then it's switched. So this is like my 9th video, I think, or 10th video. So because I did other Lego videos, and I did my Pokemon card video, and then I did like a Batman video, and now I'm doing a video Lego game. Like for an arcade. So I'm gonna be getting the pieces right now for the first stage. For your computer. So these. Oh wait. So these are all the pieces. Get rid of one little guy. So you need, I'm gonna separate them back a little bit so you can see everything. Red pieces, gray pieces, white pieces, black pieces, green pieces, yellow pieces, blue and black, and this piece. The pieces you're gonna need for your first stage. And then, so, like I said, this is gonna be the first stage, so, bling. And, so, need these two pieces for right now, and these two pieces. So, this white piece, get a gray piece, take it on, you can switch if you like, get this piece, with the four hooks, piece it on, it could be any color, and then, you're gonna put a green piece like that. Another green piece. And then a blue piece. For a little remote control. And then you can get the red piece with the little hole. Place it on there. Get the little white piece with the little typings on it. I don't know if you can really see it. They can type. And then to the next area, you're gonna need these two red big pieces, right, like these. Get the thing and attach them above the keyboard. So I'm just gonna put the screen on and then get the black pieces like this. Put them on the side above the green pieces. I mean the blue piece and the lever. Like that. And then get the yellow piece. Get the other yellow piece. Like that. Get your little blasters that look like this. Put it in the yellow holes. And this is the first stage. So moving on to the next stage. So you got those pieces right there. Some white pieces. I'm gonna move it a little bit to the side.
Excuse me.
And now you guys can see those pieces. And I'm gonna be making some cool stuff like this too. So first you're gonna need the white piece. I mean, we're not gonna use the white pieces yet. So you get these pieces right here. So they're gonna, no wait, these are gonna be for the thing. Like this. So these two guns, so you're gonna make this. Get the little spear piece. Get this piece. And this piece. Attach it like this. And this. And there. That little spear. I'll tell you where it goes in a little bit. So you got two, and then you're gonna get these two gun pieces, yeah, and put them on top of them, not in them. Nobody can ever put them in there, just like this. Get your little game thing. And then place them on. Gonna be like little things going out of your game. And then get this blue piece. Get the white piece so you can get a different color if you like. And there you have it. Little video game. Then you didn't really have to put this. You just put the map. It's gonna be like a real game console. Or something like that. Okay. We're almost done. And there. We're done. So if you like this video, leave a like and comment down below if you enjoy making this, because it's pretty cool. So see you in the next video, or maybe in one video is where me playing a game. And if you guys give this video 1,000 likes, I'll go on YouTube right now and then react to a video. So see you guys next time, and get to see my face when I'm reacting. Bye.